Good afternoon, students. So, today's session is how to make draft for sailor collar. First of all, you can need to fold the drafting paper according to your requirement. So, first of all, measure the length. For example, thirteen is length for sailor collar. And 3.5 width. Now measure the length for the neck. It's 8. Then 3.5 width. Create a square box like this. Secondly, we will measure the collar, shoulder to collar. It's 3. So create a diagonal line like this. Then 3, 3, see the shape. Then cut according to the shape. This is a sailor collar. Shoulder. Cut one. Front, this is a sailor collar. Thank you.